You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups,
you've got no one to rely on.
And that's the way it should be. Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it.
But hey, we're in the next battle.
But the real leaders of this country are inside the ropes, and the WWE fans know it.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent, there's no place
for that. Willst du einen Konterball unbedingt, oder?
What could be going through his mind right now? I can't think of too many superstars that the WWE Universe loves to hate more than this guy.
Ja.
Michael, he can beat any superstar on his roster on any given night. And I don't see why tonight is any different.
Boy, isn't that the truth. I don't even think his mother likes him.
He looks a bit off his game here, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Come on, you and I both know that a little adversity isn't going to end this guy's night. In fact, it might make him stronger.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Oh, 3-3, krass.
You have to respect that Kevin Owens knows what he wants and goes right after it. He's one of the most no-nonsense competitors we've seen in a long time.
Yeah, but I'm not so sure Sami Zayn respects that. Kevin Owens wanted Zayn's NXT title and cut to the front line in February 2015 to take it.
Split, oder?
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
Der macht nix.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
Looking motivated now.
Lobby split 100 pro, oder?
Yep, and there.
Wieso ist er denn weggegangen? Da schenkt er dir den Sieg oder was? Das war ja mega dumm.
He's starting to stumble here. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way. That'll leave your neck and head throbbing for weeks.
Kevin Owens being put to the test. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win here.
You said it, Michael. He's going to need to mount an offensive fast if he wants to stay in this thing.
To your earlier point, Cole, there's no game planning for a guy who's going to come right at you like Owens does. The only thing I can think of is maybe...
Double piece.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. He's begging for it.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
He's on the defensive now. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he
was
wants to win
this
match.
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys starts to pull away.
Good lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Oh, did you see the head whip back?
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He's focusing on the face now. Second time we're seeing this here. There goes KO with the mind games.
Nobody does it better than Kevin Owens. Oh, look at Kevin Owens. You're about to see what made this man famous. Watch.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
Kann der durch? Ja, ne? Ja, ich habe aber den Biker noch was am Gehen gehabt.
Now momentum is in the corner of Kevin Owens.
His midsection taking a lot of damage here.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
And there's the reversal.
He's looking hapless out there.
Twist of fate.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
From where I sit, they both appear to be competing with the same amount of energy. This one can really go either way.
Oh, man. Calling his finisher a finisher might be a stretch at this point.
It hasn't been able to
finish anything here tonight.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him.
Nothing good ever
happens outside the ring.
And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
Wieso kontert er denn nicht?
He's looking to create some separation here.
A vicious elbow drop delivered with a lot of force.
Ja gut, stimmt, du bist ja eigentlich gerade im Nachteil.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
You're right. Such a brutal physical battle this has been. And it's not over yet. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly. What a counter.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh, Kevin Owens going in.
Hallo, ich bin da. Ja, klar, ich kann gerade nicht. Warte. Hab ich. Kein Problem, ich bin doch ein netter Kerl.
That'll change his posture in a hurry.
No kidding, it'll be hard to straighten up tomorrow. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Kevin Owens putting it on him right now. Oh, that's devastating. Oh, boy. It looks like he's going for yes. Pump handle neckbreaker.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night.
Übel spannend gerade.
Some clever offense here. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Strong Irish whip just too much.
What a move! What a smart move!
Das kann nicht wahr sein.
Really targeting the back of the head of that Enziguri.
Ouch! That'll give you a headache.
Schade. Das war's jetzt für ihn. Klar.
Kevin Owens showing his skill.
Das war knapp, das war richtig knapp.
And another one.
I like this. It's called repetitive, Cole. It works. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up. And he collides into the turnbuckles.
He's got him hooked.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Ja, das war's. GG. Was?
His shoulders are down.
Two.
This singles match is coming to an end. Scheiße. Scheiße.